Welcome back to Connectly again, and today I would like to show you how to do a tempo deadlift. Let's check it out. Okay, for the tempo variation, you will see a three number of it. For the first one in deadlift, for the first number is the concentric phase that you lift the bar up, and the second or the middle number is a hold it on the top, how many seconds of it, and the last one, the third number is the eccentric one. Okay, for the benefit of the tempo deadlift is one is increase your time under tension, which is can increase your muscle growth and also increase your technique work. And today I would like to show you 0-0 for tempo deadlift. Okay, so that means I lift it up, hold it, and then count for eccentric phase. Once again, if you have any questions, please comment below. And if you are interested in any program or online coaching, please contact us on Facebook or Instagram. See you next time.